New at 4, the Boise River continues to slowly drop as more water is diverted into irrigation canals. Ada County emergency managers say demand is up, crops are thirsty. Right now, the river is flowing at just under 8,300 cubic feet per second at the Glenwood Bridge. But a reminder, many parts of the Greenbelt remain closed.